Hello everybody, it's your girl, Lily Mai. That sounded really weird.
And in today's video, I am going to be showing you guys a makeup thing. What do I call this? Like, natural makeup look? No makeup look? Everyday makeup look? I don't know. I cannot do makeup to save my life, to be totally honest with you. I'm just really bad at makeup, but my 9-year-old niece, yeah, she's 9, she's been doing makeup since she was like 6 or 7. She's the one who teaches me makeup, and so far I'm not very good at it, but with a niece like that, I think I might get somewhere. Also, this was a late Christmas present that she'd probably want me to show.
It's a little guitar pick. Oh god, it says LMK Rockstar Love Tilly.
She's a real cutie pie. Yeah, I'm doing my first ever makeup video on this channel today. Please shut up! Let's just see how this goes. Yeah, I don't really know what to call this. Natural makeup look? I don't know. Most people see me without makeup most days. But, you know, let's just... play!
I remember years ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did. And you were strong and I was not. My illusion, my mistake. I was careless, I forgot I did. And now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone up so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead. Tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops. Write it on the skyline. All we had is gone now. Tell them I was happy. And my heart is broken. All my scars are open. Tell them
I like super, super, super pale skin, so I have to be like really careful when contouring because it makes a big difference and I don't really wear makeup.
Falling out of love is high, falling for betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken hearts, I know, and thinking all you need is that. Building faith on love and words, empty promises will wear. Someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did. Tell them all I know now. Show it from the rooftops.
So I really hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. As I said at the start, I cannot do makeup to save my life, so just don't follow any of my makeup tips unless you really want to. I don't know. If you did enjoy this makeup look video, which you probably didn't because it's not very good, but if you did, comment down below and I will try and do more makeup videos if that's what you guys want. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace and love. Hey babe.